need to clear my mind. Best way up is through the array. Off we go. It's locked down.
I'm a blaster, better run a little faster. Go by a lone saloon. The location, shattered moon. Hey, look at that, he ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
Cal.
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Ravis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess, back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, Jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Yeah.
Don't tell Grease, but he's right about this moon. Creepy.
Let's get out there.
We're Kobo bound!
I need to clear my mind.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. Just pay attention.
On the shattered moon, I saw Dagan confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. A shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
I know. Come on now. It'll be okay.
BD-1.
A bountiful mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pylune Saloon that could use some attention.
Excuse me.
Got something, buddy? Can't go this way. See what's up ahead, buddy.
Be easy.
Think of the reward, Shanna. Come on.
Okay.
Eyes up, trooper. Intruder.
We're locked out.
Hey, you there! How did someone sneak in? Ah!
for you?
Here, buddy.
Got a scan? Not much to look at. Just gotta keep climbing.
Thank you.
Another shard. Raiders have the Empire spooked. This could get pretty ugly, BD. Visibility's pretty bad. Gotta push through. I need to clear my mind. Is that an Imperial shuttle? I don't know why they were flying in such poor conditions. Want to check it out? Thank you. security, huh? I wonder if he's trying to keep things hidden. I'll need to find a different way. Interesting. Seems we gotta climb the rest of the way. Safer than going on foot. Secure a shuttle. Must be something inside.
Yeah.
for these droids. Purge trooper. Got what was coming to him. What is it? Oh. You want it? Oh. All yours, bud. BD?
Time to go!
Some kind of electro dart? Next time, maybe run a scan before you... start firing. I guess the lift doesn't work from here. Adjust our aim. What?
depleted. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low. You will regret that.
What's that, bud? Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD? Good job, BD. Let's try again. Launch it. Ready to go. That's a lot of firepower. On you, BD. Let's take the high ground.
Sector 7, remain on high alert. Groups Delta and Epsilon, report to the hangar bay.
Are we expecting an attack?
Keep your cool, Trooper.
Is it the Raiders?
That's right. We have reports of movement on the moon and from their base. If those Raider scum try anything, we'll blast them into dust.
I don't see this ending well for any of us. Shoot it to the Empire. Of course, I'm just saying.
Fight together.
Back.
impossible. Attack.
Hold it right there. I won't let you through. I saw what you did to the others, Jedi scum. But you won't do it to me. Even your sorcery can't get through 15 centimeters of Imperial manufactured transparent steel. Right?
Structural readouts indicate...
You should open the door. This is an inspection. You have orders to let me pass.
This is an inspection. I have orders to let you pass. Apologies for detaining you, sir. I'm sure you'll find everything up to code.
Let's hope so. Weak minds don't stop them from conquering the galaxy. Bombers. They could level the outpost with these. Let's go, BD-1. Do your thing, buddy. This garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gundark? Okay. This is high. Long way down. I've come so far.
What?